Working at the kettle factory was my passion. Came to an end in 1967. We got competition and the factory closed. People got other jobs, but the kettles had nowhere to go. And I couldn't just forget. So I found a way to spend time with my kettle. Kettle music. The joy that these kettles bring to the world makes me happy. In a sad sort of way.
Famous Wimpy Coffee, putting kettles out of work since '67. Wimpy, welcome home.